Three, two, one. Sir, thank you. Three, two, one.
William, keep smiling, darling.
Three, two, one.
Having reviewed the data, the pollsters have now presented their findings.
Asked if the royal family were out of touch with ordinary people,
53% said yes.
Asked if they were wasteful of public money,
they lacked compassion,
62%
said yes. 69% said yes.
The Prime Minister has a new nickname, King Tony.
We must change not just the politics of this country, but the soul of this country.
Boys need you now more than ever.
I'm afraid we don't do fathers and sons very well in this family.
Perhaps you don't like to be reminded how we got to this point.
The Crown doesn't ask existential questions of itself.
Perhaps it should.
Won't stop till it's over.
Perhaps now is the time.
This is what we expect to be the longest serving monarch in history. People will want to celebrate your reign and mark the end of an era.
But what about the life I put aside? The woman I put aside when I became queen? I will always be by your side.
When fate summons, even monarchs must obey.
We're ready, ma'am.